Dark Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at McDonough School, where the Eagles girls soccer team are getting ready for the 2012 season. They've won the past two IMA Conference Championships and also earned the number one ranking in the area those past two seasons. New group, some familiar faces, some new faces. To my left, Maggie Prius. Next to her, she scored a winning goal in the 2010 championship game on a cold night at Anne Arundel Community College. Casey Martinez. Next to her, Steph Holmes. And next to Steph is Devin Horn. And Devin, we'll start with you. Just talk about the first few weeks of practice. How's it been going?
It's been going well. It's a lot of new people, young group, but we're meshing really well. Have a lot of really good individual players, a lot of potential. But yeah, I think it's still pretty early, but we have a lot of potential and it looks good so far.
Yeah, talk about some of the new faces, Steph. You guys had great success, of course, with, you know, Taylor and, forget her name.
Ashley,
yes. Of course. She's going to kill me. Ashley Spivey. Just talk about some of the new faces on the team this year.
We've definitely filled those roles very well with adding new people to the back, and we have, like, a new Ashley Spivey, I guess you could say, with Bridge Andrew Jeske, but I think that this year will definitely be a challenge, and we're definitely up to that challenge.
In case of Martinez, like I said, I always like to joke her because I was on the field when she scored the golden goal on that cold night a couple years ago at Anne Arundel Community College, and now here you are, a junior. Yeah. You're one of the leaders now. Talk about that role now.
It's a fun role to be in. It's very different than being a little freshie on the team. It's fun to be a part of the leadership role, like, as well as a lot of the other upperclassmen, and able to fill that role. It's an honor, and it's a privilege that I'm ready to step up into and have a great season with the rest of the team.
How do you think this team can be better than the 2011 team? In what ways?
I think that we have a lot of really good attacking pace, and with our new defenders, we're trying a new system of pressure, more high pressure up the field, rather than letting teams penetrate us more because of the personalities that we have. So I think that'll work to our advantage.
And Maggie, just talk about the challenge. A lot of people think, well, McDonough's going to be down since they lost Taylor and Maggie. Talk about it, and Morgan and goal and all that type of stuff. I mean, just talk about, I'm sure that has been a motivating source for you guys to kind of prove people wrong, that you guys are still just as good.
Well, I definitely think, as I said earlier, we are a new team, and we have filled those roles well. And we have a good freshman goalie, and we have Bridget Andrew Jeske, and it has motivated us to hear people say that, to come out, and we try not to think about that much too much, and just be a new team and play as hard as we can.
How excited are you for this season?
I'm very excited, yeah.
All right, Maggie Prius, Casey Martinez, Steph Holmes, and Devin Horn, four members of the 2012 McDonough Eagles team. They have won the past two IMA Conference Championships, and they will try for a repeat again in 2012. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.